I give a lot more money to climate change than Elon or anyone else, but somebody shorting his stock doesn't slow him down or hurt him in any way.